back to the middle fast. Okay, now open it up. Now come back fast. You're over here and come back. Yeah, that's better. Okay. It's hard to do, okay? Get your elbows on your dough here. Okay, now lean forward a little bit. Right, now, get it down more. Lean forward now. Okay? You're used to sticking your head out so far, but, okay, now. Come back to the middle. That improved your kendo 100% right there. Right? Because when you guys, when you have it like this, okay, I mean not that far, but they open like that, you gotta go PAM! Right? He's gonna hit you in right off. So you get your elbows on you. Right, right, yeah. Now lean forward a little bit. Now, see it? Right? That's all that is. Simple as that. If you understand that, you won't be out like this. Okay. Your little finger off, half off the end. Left little finger, right? Half off the end. Slightly off the end. Now what you do is push your hand forward. Push it up, way up. Okay? Go out as far as you can, bend your wrist. When you bend your wrist, you get an opening here. Between the index finger and the thumb, you get an opening here. This opening is a must. I'll show you why. This opening is a must. This opening between the index finger and the thumb is a must. Okay? Now, you need no opening. Grip it. Get your finger half off the end. Okay? Now push it forward. No, don't lift it. Push it forward. See it? Now, bring it up like that. Now don't change that rear grip now. Put your right hand on that. Okay? Now you notice that, let this hand go. You got 100% here. I think you've been told. You hold 100% with your left hand. Then when you put your right hand on top of this, one third will shift to the weight of the shenai. Put your right hand on that. Just put it there, don't put it in. You need to shift over. Don't try to hold it with that hand. Just, right? Lean forward. Right, there you are. Different? That's the way you have to, I'll explain why you did it, okay? You have to have that opening. See? What? I'm just going to use my left hand, okay? When you have the opening here, see how the shenai moves? I grip the shenai real hard. These fingers are gripping the shenai. But then when I move it, see it? This portion here. Put it in your elbows. Grip your shenai with the thumb on your middle finger. Don't do this kind of thing. You don't do it in this way. You come up this way. Okay. Repeat. This is the most important position to come by. Don't bring your shenai up like this, then pull up in. Don't pull in. When you push it out like this and pull it in, this closes. Leave it out there. Then bring your right hand on that. Then it's open. Another thing I forgot to mention is this. When your wrist doesn't move. It moves, but your index moves. Move your index. Move your index. Your wrist moves too. Okay? Just don't move your index finger. Maybe move your wrist. It doesn't move. Right? Move your index finger. Move. Right? When you move your index finger, move. That's why if you hold it this way, hold it this way, then move your index finger. Close it and try and move it. Close it. The other hand too. Right hand too. Close it then. Now try to hit the mid. See? It doesn't move. See? Your wrist doesn't move. Now open that finger up. Now open it up again. See it? Let it bounce up. Right. See it? Then it's going to work. See it? Come for Kote. Come for Kote again. Watch how she comes for Kote. You know what she's doing? She comes like this. Now watch. You're here. Do you have to lift your shinai up to this point to come to Kote? Okay, now. If you're here, if I push my left hand about, maybe about, right? I push my left hand forward, see it? Right? So I'm here, right? So I'm going to push it, pop. I don't go up. Kote? Most people go Kote this way. Kote! 99% of people do that. But that's not what you want to learn. You want to learn this Kote. Turn. The shinai head goes this way. Think of it this way. You keep your shinai. Keep this left hand in the middle. Keep it in the middle and just twist it like that. You go forward. Automatically go forward. It's hard to do, huh? You try it, you're gonna have a hard time doing it. But then that's beside the point. The most important thing in Kendo is after you hit, okay? Man, this is the most important point. One fist above the shoulder. Okay? Come for men. Man! That's the most important point. Okay? He comes for dog. It's up to this point here. This is the most important point. Because you can hit anything from that point. Kendo is very simple and very difficult. But don't give up. I'm always around someplace. If you have any questions, always ask. Questions are the most important. Questions are the most important. You have that opening here and an opening here. When you lift it, with your index finger. Pop, pop. See how fast my hand moves? Okay, now your foot has to go half that speed. Half that speed, because when I lift it here, my foot has to be halfway. So everybody tries to make it go same speed, they can't do it. Don't worry about your foot. Make sure you get it. When you hit them in, here, come down, here, together, pop, pop. Yeah.